that you all rise and move your headgear for tonight's invocation, followed by the singing of our national anthem. Please pray with me. Dear Heavenly Father God, we come to you tonight. Just want to give you thanks for our many blessings, Lord. Ask that you just keep your hand over all the players, coaches, officials, and fans here tonight, that you keep them safe and free from injury. Lord, I want to thank you for giving us traveling mercies on the way here, God, and I ask that you give us the same on the way home. I want to thank you for our military and as they serve around the world and protect our freedoms, Lord. We thank you for them. Thank you for the first responders. Be with them and their families as they put their lives on the line every day for us. Most of all, I want to thank you for sending your son to die on the cross for all of our sins so that we can spend eternity with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Kelly takes the ball up the middle for a gain of four, second down and six. Clark on the keeper around the right side. That's enough for a Cougar first down. First down at the 9-yard line. Thank you. to his lineup to wait for two. Two-point conversion is no good. Coach Hines is there in the Cougar, 6, Centerville, 0. At the center of 20-yard line. 6 carry on the field on the left side. That's enough for another Cougar first down. That'll be first to go with the 9-yard line. Off the right side for a nice game. Now go back to the 4-yard line. Second and 4. Fourth down for the Cougars. Thank you. Christian Taylor for the Tigers. Carry the ball up the middle for a gain of one, and it'll be second and nine. Offside against the Cougars. Wilson around the right side for a gain of three. Wilson for a carry on the right side. The third and five for the Tigers. Thank you. Willie off the right side. It'll be third and 7. End of the first quarter with approved that as a 2-yard. First and goal for the Tigers. Fumble on the play. Chavez up the middle for a gain of 2. Tackle by number 7. Thank you. 26, Willie off the right side. Title by number 23, Max Crawford. Second down and five for the Tigers. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Four-yard line. we going for two quarter count? Two-point conversion is no good. The Cougars extend their lead 18-0. Kicking off for the Cougars, number 11, Luke Barlow. First and 10 for the Tigers at the 32-yard line. First and 10 for the Cougars at the Cougar 47-yard line. Homecoming maids and their fathers, please report to the field house, please. The second and one for the Cougars. First and goal for the Cougars at the 2-yard line. Homecoming maids and their fathers, please report to the field house. Thank you. Kevin King Redman on the return. They pushed and kicked for the Tigers at the 33-yard line. Six Willie on the carry up the middle, brought down by number 18, Chavez. Second and a long two for the Tigers. We have a timeout taken by the Tigers. Jones is taking McArthur. Second and 10 for the Tigers at the 48-yard line.
Once a Cougar, always a Cougar. This week, the junior varsity and varsity cheerleaders hosted Spirit Week. To different places in America by way of costume in support of our Cougar team. The Spirit Week consisted of Hawaii and tropical attire, Oregon with a groovy hippie look, Texas and the rodeo, and our final stop was in Las Vegas with all of its glamour. Everyone shined this week with Cougar Pride. At this time, we would like to present to you our 2022 homecoming court. Our seventh grade maid is Aylin Creel. Aylin is the daughter of David and Kelly Creel. She's being escorted tonight by her dad, David Creel. Aylin has attended Central Heights for 6 years, and she enjoys playing basketball, shopping, and hanging out with her friends and family. Ladies and gentlemen, seventh grade maid, Aylin Creel. Our eighth grade maid is Char Songs. Char is the daughter of Patrick and Jessica Songs of Raymond. She is being escorted tonight by her dad, Patrick Songs. Char has attended CHA since the second grade. She enjoys hanging out with her friends and family, cheering, and going to Disney World. Ladies and gentlemen, 8th grade maid, Char Song. Our first 9th grade maid is Cameron Jeffries. Cameron is the daughter of Brian and Jamie Jeffries of Raymond. She's being escorted tonight by her dad, Brian Jeffries. Cameron has attended Central Heights since K-3. She enjoys cheering, going shopping, hanging out with her brother and her friends. Ladies and gentlemen, 9th grade maid, Cameron Jeffries. Our next 9th grade maid is Katie Reed. Katie is the daughter of David Reed and Chance Bigby of Utica. She is being escorted by her dad, David Reed. Katie has attended Central Heights since K-3. She enjoys hunting, shopping, and painting. Ladies and gentlemen, 9th grade maid, Katie Reed. Our first 10th grade maid, Addison Barrett. Addison is the daughter of Kevin and Misty Barrett of Terry. She is being escorted by her dad, Kevin Barrett. Addison has attended CHA for 8 years. She enjoys cheerleading, shopping with her mom, helping with the church, and taking naps. Ladies and gentlemen, 10th grade maid, Addison Barrett. Our second 10th grade maid is Leah Marie Lomax. Leah Marie is the daughter of Dana Devinick and Hank Lomax. She is being escorted tonight by her dad, Hank Lomax. This is Leah Marie's first year at Central Heights Academy, and she enjoys hanging out with her friends and family, playing volleyball, and watching Netflix. Ladies and gentlemen, 10th grade maid, Leah Marie Lomax. Our final 10th grade maid is Reagan Lord. Reagan is the daughter of Billy and Katie Lord of Clinton. She is being escorted by her dad, Billy Lord. Reagan has attended Central High since K-5. She enjoys playing tennis, traveling, and cheering at football games. Ladies and gentlemen, 10th grade maid, Reagan Lord. Our first 11th grade maid is Macy Curtis. Macy is the daughter of Jeff and Heather Curtis of Raymond. She is being escorted by her dad, Jeff Curtis. Macy has attended Central High since K-4. She enjoys hanging out with her friends and family and playing sports, especially volleyball and tennis. Ladies and gentlemen, 11th grade maid, Macy Curtis. Our next 11th grade maid is Laurel Freeman. Laurel is the daughter of Tommy and Brooks Freeman of Utica. She is being escorted by her dad, Tommy Brooks. Laurel has attended Central Hines since K-2. She enjoys hanging out with her friends, going to Waffle House, cheering, and sleeping. Ladies and gentlemen, 11th grade maid, Laurel Freeman. Our next 11th grade maid, Savannah Roth. Savannah is the daughter of Jason and Angie Roth of Raymond. She is being escorted by her dad, Jason Roth. Savannah has attended Central Hines since K-4. She enjoys going shopping, going out to eat, and spending time with her best friends. Jonathan Scott and Katie Leggett. She is being escorted by her dad, Jonathan Scott. Allie Beth has attended Central Hines since K-3. She enjoys shopping with her mom, watching movies, and spending time with her friends. Ladies and gentlemen, 11th grade maid, Allie Beth Scott. And now for our 2022 senior homecoming maid. Our first 12th grade maid is Fallon Copeland. Fallon is the daughter of Nathan and Nikki Copeland from Raymond. She's being escorted by her dad, Nathan Copeland. Fallon has attended Central Hines for 6 years. She enjoys shopping, cheering, and spending time with her friends and family. When Fallon graduates, she plans to attend the W and pursue a career as a NICU nurse. Ladies and gentlemen, 12th grade maid, Fallon Copeland. Joel Hall. Megan has attended Central Hines for 8 years. She enjoys painting her nails and making people laugh. When When Megan graduates, she plans to go to Hines Community College to attend cosmetology school. Ladies and gentlemen, 12th grade maid, Megan Hall. Our next 12th grade maid is Maggie Beth Finnick. Barry Pinnock. Maggie has attended CHA for 8 years. She enjoys going on the boat, traveling, laughing with her friends, and spending time with her family. When Maggie Beth graduates, she will attend the University of Mississippi to study elementary education. Ladies and gentlemen, 12th grade maid, Maggie Beth Pinnock. Our next 12th grade maid is Hannah Porch. Hannah is the daughter of Trey and Kim Porch of Raymond. She is being escorted tonight by her dad, Trey Porch. Hannah has attended Central Hines for 6 years. She enjoys cheering, going to the beach, and spending time with friends and family. When Hannah graduates, she will attend Mississippi State University and pursue a career in real estate. Ladies and gentlemen, 12th grade maid, Hannah Porch. Our final 12th grade maid is Callie Tisdale. Callie is the daughter of Greg and Kelly Tisdale of Raymond. She is being escorted tonight by her dad, Greg Tisdale. Callie has attended Central Hines for 7 years, and she enjoys hanging out with her friends, shopping, and spending time with her family. When Callie graduates, she will attend Hines Community College to pursue a career as an ultrasound tech. Ladies and gentlemen, 12th grade maid, Callie Tisdale. I present to you the Central Hines Academy 2022 Homecoming Court. At this time, welcome to the field Central Hines Academy's 2021 Homecoming Queen, Carson Lowry. Carson is the daughter of Shannon and Anna Lowry Terry. She attends Hines Community College, where she plays on the softball team. While at Hines, she is also involved with BSU and Pine Lake Church. Joining Carson is Central Hines Academy's head of school, Mr. Stephen McCartney, and our 2020 Princess and Paige. Our princess is Miss Oakley Ray Massey. Oakley is the daughter of Cody and Jamie Massey of Vicksburg. She is in Mrs. LaValle's first grade class. She's the granddaughter of Ken and Deanna Stevens, Steve and Stephanie Rebelay, and Virgil and Angie Massey. Oakley enjoys cheering with the Cougarettes and coming to school. Her favorite activities are roller skating, building Legos, and driving her brother crazy. When Oakley grows up, she wants to be a veterinarian. Our page is Mr. Hunter Hearn. Hunter is the son of Dale and Amanda Hearn of Raymond. He is in Mrs. Campbell's first grade class. He is the grandson of Rusty and Lori Berry and Dean Hearn Sr. Hunter plays t-ball and participates in Cub Scouts. His favorite activities are hunting, fishing, and riding his power wheel dirt bike. When he grows up, Hunter wants to be like his dad and to be a policeman. Let's give a round of applause for our 2022 Homecoming Queen. And now for the announcing of our football maid and homecoming queen. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2022 football maid is Fallon Copeland. And now for our queen. Ladies and gentlemen, the Central Heights Academy 2022 homecoming queen is Megan Hart.
We would like to offer our thanks for a few people who have made homecoming so special. Jeff Parker, for all you do. Sandy Harvey, for the rest of the Green and Gold Club, for sponsoring our homecoming court breakfast and helping with decorations. The Olive Branch and Clinton, for the beautiful flowers. Hines Community College and Cameron Hall. Cheryl Gray, for our respect. Corey. Organizing this week's activities and helping tonight. Mr. Taylor and Norman Arthur, Richard Rafael, was performed specifically for our homecoming t-shirts. Jeff Gray, the Gray Southern Legion Photography.
Yeah.
6-1 on the left side. It's 2nd and 3. From the 36-yard. Takes Willie off the right side. Back in the by number 23, Matt Crawford. Up for first down with the Tigers. On the keeper. No gain on the play. It'll be 2nd and 10. Thank you. First and 10 at the Cougar 35-yard line. Says mom. We had a penalty on the return against the Cougars. Thank you. Jones on the return. Tigers have a first and 10 at the Cougar 44-yard line. Two, Jake Carmichael. They second and 3. Thank you. Make a procedure against the Cougars. Thank you. Jackson on the carry. Wilson on the field. 44 Braden Bullard on the tackle for no gain. And it's second and 9 at the 40-yard line. Willie runs off tackle for a gain of 3. Tackle by number 10, Noble from Germany. Thank you. score for the Tiger. Left in the fourth quarter. Cougars 37, Tigers 6. Cougars have the ball first and 10 at the 46-yard line. We have timeout on the field by the Tigers. Dylan Williams on the carry for a gain of 6, second and 4. Tigers Your final score, Tigers of Central Hines, 37. The Tigers of Centerville, 6.